go to a website and we did airs. So we have team
Happy Squad
and we're team pandas. So I think we'll just start. Okay?
Alright guys, so the first air is to make facial hair with a dry erase marker. So Sarah here is gonna draw on my face and make facial hair. I don't know how she's gonna do this, I don't know what she's gonna do. So this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So first, you're gonna wanna pull your hair back.
I said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room. And his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever.
A robot with the tinfoil. So this is gonna be interesting.
And it's on a timer.
Yes, we're gonna be timed for five minutes and see who has the best one.
I know, alright, get set, go.
Now. So,
guess what our next challenge is?
Alright, so this time we are gonna get our partner again and cover them in stuffed animals. So, let's just go ahead right on to it. First, I'm covering up Sarah with all of the stuffed animals. So, let's go.
And the next challenge is funky hair.
Said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound.
Our next challenge is to take an awkward family photo. So let's see what we did.
He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when we've had our very last kiss, my last request is say you remember me.
And the next challenge is to fit the most spoons in between your toes. And Sarah did that for us, and Micah did that for the other team. How many did we fit? I don't know. We'll see. And right behind me is what our last and final challenge was. So, if you see behind me, you see a fort, and with the rest of the girls in it. So I'm gonna go join them. But I love you guys forever and always. See y'all next week.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. You guys, I'm so close to reaching my goal, so I'm gonna make it higher. I want y'all to reach me to 50. I know it's big and I know it's gonna be hard, but I really, really would like it. So please share me to your friends and get me out there, okay? I love you guys so much. I'm gonna put down there in the description my Instagram, my Twitter, and my friends' Instagram, and Micah's Twitter, and Emily's Twitter, and Sarah doesn't have one, but she has an Instagram, so follow them, follow me, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe. I love you guys forever and always. See y'all next Tuesday. Bye.